When we first announced the Microsoft Pluton security processor in 2019, our goal was to create a safer, more secure PC for the new age of hybrid work. With the shift to remote working, 70% of security decision makers see increased risk of device theft, and 80% believe new software isn't enough to protect them and modern hardware is needed. That's a valid concern to have. My team and I do a lot of red teaming where we simulate hacking systems to discover where security issues are and how to defend against those vulnerabilities. Now, thanks to the Microsoft Pluton security processor, we are bridging the software-hardware gap to keep your credentials, identity, personal data, and encryption keys safe, even when the attacker has your PC in their hands. None of this would have been possible without the collaboration of our PC ecosystem partners. Today, I'm so excited to be joined by AMD and Lenovo to celebrate the launch of a new age of security. Let's start on the processor side of things from AMD. I'd like to introduce Akash Malhotra to walk us through their latest Pluton processor announcement. Thanks for joining me, Akash.
Hey, David. It's great to be here. I appreciate you having me here to talk about our latest processor, which has inbuilt security features that are needed for modern business. As you said earlier, it's an interesting time to innovate in the field of security, especially due to the recent event which has changed the work culture. It has changed how people work, how they interact with each other. Basically, it's a paradigm shift. With that in mind, we have built AMD Ryzen 6000 series processor that provides enterprise-grade reliability, manageability, and security, which is demanded by IT administrators across the globe. AMD and Microsoft have a history of collaboration, and during our interaction with you, your team, and team within Microsoft, we felt a need for a co-developed security solution. Today, I'm pleased to announce that AMD Ryzen 6000 series processor is the first x86 processor to integrate Microsoft Pluton security processor, a chip-to-cloud solution, which hardens Windows 11 by providing continuous protection for user data and app. In combination with AMD security processor, or ASP, Pluton help provide protects user confidential and personal data, whether they are connected to business network or they are on the move or in the event laptop is stolen. Integration of Pluton into AMD hardware help protect against malicious attackers who are attempting to hide code into the device or trying to steal user data, credentials, or cryptographic keys by using sophisticated physical attack. Today, I'm very excited that professionals everywhere in the globe can work fearlessly on AMD Ryzen 6000 series devices with Windows 11 security inbuilt in.
It is so exciting to see this announcement become a tangible reality so quickly. Next, let's see how this security processor pairs with new Windows 11 devices. For that, I'd like to introduce Nima Bayati. Welcome, Nima.
Thank you, David. It's great to be here with you and Akash from AMD. We've been working together for a number of years across the Lenovo team, across the Microsoft team, and across the AMD team to really look at how we can address the emerging challenges of security, especially security below the operating system. We've seen this massive shift to work from anywhere, and that really presents some new challenges for our customers, for end users, for security and IT teams. And so the work that we've been doing around Pluton, around Ryzen, and I'm very excited to announce a completely new development and offering from Lenovo called Firmware Shield, which is about root of trust attestation around validation of components below the operating system, about taking measurements around the BIOS and the firmware, and integrating this with the capabilities and technology of Pluton, combined with the capabilities of the Ryzen chip really positions our customers and really positions security teams and IT teams to be able to handle the challenges that are coming forward and coming at them at an exponentially increasing velocity. So really, really excited to talk about, you know, what we've been doing together. And I'm really looking forward to the new devices that Lenovo is bringing to market, leveraging these technologies, leveraging Pluton, leveraging Ryzen, and introducing really to the world, hearing it first time here at CES, Lenovo's firmware shield technology.
The Microsoft Pluton security processor is just beginning its journey. Thank you to AMD and Lenovo for your support in bringing it to market, and a big thanks to Nima and Akash for joining me here today.